हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज बाबू रायपुड़ी, डायरेक्टर ब्रिक्स एकेडमी, ब्रिक्स आईए स्टडी सर्कल हैदराबाद कुकटपल्ली. वी आर लोकेटेड एट, वी आर आल्सो हैविंग अ ब्रांच इन बैंगलोर मल्लेश्वरम. आई वांट टू टेल यू वन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टिप फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर एक्चुअली प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर यूपीएससी. एज यू ऑल नो, यूपीएससी एग्जामिनेशन इज मोस्ट कवेटेड एग्जामिनेशन, वेयर मोर देन 11 लाख पीपल एवरी ईयर अपीयर फॉर दिस एग्जामिनेशन, बट अल्टीमेटली ओनली 1000 पीपल आर गोइंग टू बी द लकीएस्ट. As you all know, it is not the knowledge that you have which is going to contribute a lot. It is not only the knowledge which is going to contribute for your success in UPSC, but it is about the hard work, it is about analysis, it is about concept knowledge, it is about overall personality that you're supposed to groom. Unless and until you start transforming yourself into a better citizen, having conceptual knowledge, basics, fundamentals of most of the subjects such as history, economics, polity, geography, environment, science and technology, so on and so forth, it's going to be very difficult for any one of you to clear this examination. But however, many students with the help of hard work, many students with the help of proper guidance, many students with the help of proper mentorship, many students with the help of proper goals which are set before them, many students with the help of proper direction have successfully completed this course. And I want to tell you one very important thing. Current affairs is one thing which is going to contribute a lot in your success in prelims level when it comes to UPSC. But however, most of the students are thinking seriously, yes, I read Hindu newspaper for about 2 hours, Indian Express for about 1 hour, Yojana I read, Kurukshetra I need, so on and so forth. So you might be going through PIB, you might be going through Hindu newspaper, you might be going through Indian Express, you might be going through Yojana, you might be going through Kurukshetra. There are many, many, many options and sources. In addition to this, besides all this, you have lot of magazines available in the market, and so many people keep telling you, so many videos on online, etc., etc. But still, why students are failing to score even 40 marks? Because 20-25 questions will be appearing in prelims examination as a part of current affairs. Why on earth students are not able to score even 20? It's because they only read, but they don't understand. They only have the information. They do not exactly examine and assess how the question is going to be asked in the final examination. We at BRICS IAS Study Circle would like to, I want to tell you that what we exactly do at BRICS IAS Study Circle. What we do, we don't simply make students to read newspaper. We tell them every day, this is the page and this is the news that you're going to go through. But at the same time, every week at our academy, we ensure that whatever current affairs from Monday to Saturday is there, we will teach them. Whatever information that is there in PIB, whatever information that is there in Yojana, that is there in Kurukshetra, that is there in Indian Express, that is there in Hindu newspaper, we simply do not ask them to read. We also tell them how the question is going to be asked. And we explain it. And we also tell them how the question is going to be asked in prelims, how the question is going to be asked in mains. And every Saturday, every Sunday, our students at BRICS IAS Study Circle write the examination. And that examination is going to be on prelims. Suppose there's a concept called so-and-so social issue or environmental issue. We ask questions which are relevant to prelims. We also ask questions which are relevant to mains, so that the student, while preparing on a particular concept, is not only going to prepare only for prelims, is not only look at the concept in terms of MCQs, but is also going to prepare in a way how exactly mains examination can be attempted. Not only that, there are many questions at the interview level will be asked. There are certain social issues, certain environmental issues, science and technology, latest issues, burning issues, they might be asked at the interview. Candidate international relations and knowledge is tested, and so on and so forth. Therefore, what we actually look at in BRICS IAS Study Circle, what actually we do at BRICS IAS Study Circle. Every concept has three dimensions in your UPSC examination. One is prelims dimension, mains dimension, and interview dimension. So we will ensure that every concept students have a clear idea as to how exactly question is going to be asked in prelims examination and how the question is going to be asked in mains examination, how exactly these kind of questions and these kind of issues can be addressed at the time of interview. And we also tell students, we ensure that students will get accustomed. students will get habituated to see in the newspaper what is only relevant. Because we do a lot of research on the previous exam question papers, and based on that, we train and we teach current affairs. We don't make students to read current affairs. That is what you're going to get it. I'll come up with more and more tips for UPSC examination. Please do subscribe this channel and be in touch with us. If in case you want to have a better counseling, better guidance, better direction, better goals to be set for UPSC examination preparation, please do visit us on www.bricksias.com and call us on 8341-655-577. Have a nice day. Take care.